everyone, this is Dr. Parul. Today we are going to talk about hyaluronic acid. Hyaluronic acid is a naturally occurring molecule in our skin, but with age and time it depletes down, and exposure to sun with maturing skin its contents reduce down. Now what is hyaluronic acid? So hyaluronic acid basically is a powerful humectant. That means it gets attached and connected and gets associated with huge amount of water. So weight to weight, if you see 1 gram of hyaluronic acid gets attached to about 1,000 grams of water. And what does this do? This makes your skin more hydrated, soft and supple. So with age and time, like I said, hyaluronic acid depletes. So we need to replenish the hyaluronic acid so that your skin quality with fine lines, you know, the gloss and the flawlessness comes with a lot of hydration on the upper layers of the skin. So how is the hyaluronic acid available? It's available in the form of creams, serums and injectables. It's a very heavy molecule. That's why it cannot penetrate into the second layer of the skin, that's the dermis. So the creams and serums, the concentration of hyaluronic acid actually only sits on the upper layer of the skin. Also, the bioavailability of the hyaluronic acid, which is in creams and serums, is limited. So about it stays for a few hours till a day. Another factor which affects the efficacy of hyaluronic acid is where and which country you stay, because the weather affects the hyaluronic acid. So if you're staying in a very cold and arid or a very dry country like maybe deserts, UK, US, Canada, then hyaluronic acid doesn't have much of water in the air to get absorbed, and it absorbs the water from the deeper layers of the skin, and that's why you need a moisturizer also. But hyaluronic acid works much better in Asian countries where the humidity is very high. So hyaluronic acid binds to a lot of water in the air and sits on the skin and helps hydrate the skin well. Second thing is, hyaluronic acid, if we are looking at in corrections of deeper volume loss or correction of deeper lines and wrinkles or face contouring, then the serums and creams are not of any value, like I said, because they do not penetrate inside. In this case, we need injectable hyaluronic acid. That means hyaluronic acid, which is in a gel form, is placed by injections, small fine injections, in the second layer of the skin. Or for that matter, sometimes even till deeper layer, third layer, or on the bone, depending upon what kind of an effect we want. And that is the basis of filler hyaluronic acid injections. So did you now understand hyaluronic acid is natural humectant, is just to hydrate the skin? Now depending upon what level we need to hydrate and volumize the face, or if it is just on the superficial, you choose your formulations as creams, serums or injectables. Thank you.